Hello! We are back with Resident Evil. We are going to go on and get out of this trailer. We'll go see what's up with Marguerite. Ask her if we can borrow a lantern. Get some flour and eggs while we're at it. Maybe some milk. Oh yeah, I nearly missed that. Shoo. What else we got around here? Alright. Last time we couldn't enter through that door. Oh, another treasure photo. A bathroom. Wonderful. So I guess we'll go in through this door? I don't know. Oh, it's open. Hello, Mark? Knock, knock, knock. Mark? Are you in here? Okay. You don't need to make creepy noises, Mark. Herb. This is so... It's really annoying how I get so much herb, but... Great. But yeah, it's so annoying that I get so much herb and no chem fluids. Alright, Mark, if you're in here, don't come out, okay? I'm just looking for some little lantern. Just leave it on the desk and I'll find it. Okay? Okay. A gate is blocking the way. No kidding! I wouldn't have ever guessed. What would I do without you? Break this box. Oh yeah, handgun. We've been through here or in there. What else we got going on down here? Of course it's locked. Why do you guys have to lock everything? Ooh, beds. Beds? Well, I would open you, but have no room. Let's get rid of this. I don't really care. I have important matters. Okay. So. There we go. Ah! Oh, bugs! Honestly, I'm ready for this bug craze to end. I'll take shotgun shells. God dang it! What do you want from me? What do you want from me, game? Should have put this way. Oh, what to do? What to do? I hear bugs. I just want to be left alone. Alright.
No! We're gonna settle this!
Oh! Oh! Yeah, baby! Oh, yeah. Why does she have super long arms? Super long. Alright. More stuff. More stuff. Creepy place. This looks nice. What am I doing? Okay, I need the light. I need the lantern. Whoa! Oh! Rude. Oh, good God. Oh, God!
There's no use you right doing that, nun! I'll have you!
Did I really die? Wow, I died already. I don't think it was supposed to go like that, but okay.
Gonna get ya! Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself!
I
Settle down! Settle down!
Die! fuck I'm doing, and I'm terrified. Oh my god. How is she? Fucking go away! She's dying. Yes! Yes!
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Amen! Do you know how stressful that was? That was so stressful and really annoying. She takes forever to die. I have like no bullets left. Probably have no aid left either. That was super stressful. I don't even know if I can play this game anymore right now. Oh my god. I just don't know. I just, like, need a moment of peace right now. Can I have that? I feel so stressed out. Okay, keep pressing the wrong thing. Alright, let's make aid. I have, like, none. We also need to explore this place because I need to restock everything I just lost. That literally takes every single thing you have. I don't even know where I fell to or how I fell. I don't know. Anything? Give me something, baby. Something? This is the normal house. At least Marguerite is dead and I don't have to worry about her. Save, 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 save. That's the name of the game right now. I have no interest in going through that again. Save? I hated every second of that. That was the hardest part of the game so far. And also terrifying. Marguerite is very scary. And also very vulgar. Okay, what do I not need? I'm gonna guess that I don't need this. So, alright, that leaves some space. That leaves one spot, actually. Alright. I guess we'll go back down that hole. Alright, let's go back in through that grow room. It would be great if nothing happened, because I'm still stressed from that whole Marguerite stuff. Alright. Perfect. So that room with the thing is this way? There we go. So, yeah. Secret room! Oi. Okay, that freaked me out. I don't like this room. I think it's a nice gift, alligator. I can't pick that up, okay. What kind of secret room is this? Board games. What was that sound? Oh, why are these rooms so big? This is Evelyn's room, isn't it? I don't know what's up with Evelyn. Hey, baby. What's up? Shows. Yeah. My family. Oh, Evelyn's the real evil, isn't she? Isn't she? Please don't be in here, Evelyn. I'm only here. Oh, it's rocking. I hate when stuff rocks. Okay, that's a weird bear. Wouldn't be my choice of a toy, but then again, I'm not an evil little girl. Oh! Nice. That's nice. Alright. Oh, another picture. Is that the Titanic? That's kind of mean. That's mean, Evelyn. I like your flannel, though. Alright. Let's go through this door. Please don't be in here. Alright, looks like... Oh, there's weird black stuff. Alright. I don't know where to go. Hey man, that won't even scary, okay? Something wrong with her. I would love if she was not in here. Look at that mask. Okay, I'm just stalling because I don't want to meet her. I don't want to meet Evelyn. This family's weird enough. Okay. Oh no. No! Not the light.
Stay away.
Okay. Alright. Evelyn, I can't do that. I'm sorry. I have to keep moving forward. Leech! I'm scared. Wanna play ball? Okay, kick it back. If you're in there, kick it back. God! Just show up already! Is this your room? Why did they keep you up here? What's wrong with you? Oh, great. I like toys. I had a house like this. I see. Okay, wait. Okay, so bed. So it should be like right here, right? This? Oh, shit. Okay. What the hell? Whoa. Are you alive? Little girl? Are you alive, little? Oh, voodoo. Little girl. You're dead, right? Okay. Don't do anything crazy. Oh, wow.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Okay. That's gross. Don't. You stay here. Don't follow me. Okay? Don't follow me. I know you're dead now. Oh. Oh no. I done pissed her off, didn't I? Oh good lord. I don't like the music. Oh no. Oh god! Oh! Oh my god! Die! How dare you! Die! Why won't you die? Die, dude! Die! Oh my god! Jesus! Let me reload my shotgun. I don't have time for this. Oh god. Man. That was horrible. Oh. Are you dead? Death. Okay, that's what I thought. Buddy. That what? No one follow me, I'm leaving. No more of this. Someone, he's following me, isn't he? Good lord. Somebody save me. Okay. Oh, I hate this game. Zoe, I need you to call me or something. Create the serum. Alright, now I just need to go back to the trailer, right? Ah! Zoe! God! Answer!
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
Fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright. She better not be in on this. Something's gonna happen between now and the trailer. Oh. I really hate this game. I hate it. Freaked out by all this noise. Please, I just wanted to be in the trailer. Thank God. I knew you weren't gonna be here, Zoe.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. Is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
I need to save first, okay? You don't tell me what, not Ethan, not sexiest man alive, Ethan. You don't tell him what to do now, all right? So just stop. Alright, I've got the D-arm. I don't have a grenade launcher. Did I just completely miss that? Let me put that over there for now. I guess I'll put you over there. Alright. Alrighty-tighty. That was pleasant. You know what, guys? I'm going to save it right here, and then we will play this man's game in the next video. Give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and I will see you next time, okay? Bye!